Guys. Okay, there is a new Bloxburg update, and I right, so we're going to go like check it out. Let me show you how I figured out what it was like. First, I was just coming in, and my house isn't finished yet. This is my new house, so that's why there's no windows, and ignore the inside, like the parts. So, how I figured it out was I walked through the door, and I was like, oh yeah, okay, I'm in Bloxburg again. And when you walk, your arm goes like through your body because it like shuts the door like normal, but it's not normal, you know? Anyway, that's a bit confusing, but it made sense to me, so. Anyway, and then I was like, because I haven't finished my house yet, so I thought I was going to do some building, and you won't believe, right, here's a story in time on how I found it on build mode. We're on build mode, like normal, yeah, and I was like doing my kids' room, and I was thinking, oh yeah, let's have some shelves full of books because I don't know what to put over here. And so I went on the decorations, and I went to books, and then I saw these, and I was like, hold up, what are these? I'm sorry, I have not seen these before. And then I saw the, you know, the little saying it's new thing, and I was like, no way. So I went on to new, and then I saw like all of this. Look at that, and look at the sofa. And I'm so happy they got like bordered beds, or what, please, I don't know what they're actually called in real life. Okay, that's what I call them. But like, look, that's what we've been waiting for. Tables as well. Look at that table. That is just gorgeous. That is what I've been waiting for. You have granted my wish. And I have already placed down a table and tried out the maple syrup, ketchup, and mustard. And no, they do not do anything. I've also used the plates and stuff because they have, you see, dishwasher. So I put a dishwasher in my kitchen. And actually, they don't do anything either. So, all they do, I just haven't figured it out. But I have tried my best. You want to know the best thing? Now we are going to see something else. There has to be something new around here. I'm just going to click on things. Oh, no, that's the same. Yo. Oh my gosh. Oh, now it's ruined. Look at the window. No. That is crazy. You can open cabinets. Yo. This is crazy. Oh no, that means you could store food, and I've been storing... Do you know how long that all took me as well? That is so sad. But that is not sad, that is actually amazing. Is that there has to be other things. Let me go check them out, shall we? Back on new. Back at it again. They're pretty lights. I bet they're really good. The sofas. Damn, that is so cute. We could make like the richest houses ever. What is this? These are like stools. I think I'm going to stick to my stools, actually. Pots. So with the cookware, can you cook a food and then put it the pot in it? Let's go try. I can't get over how cool it is. Right. What do you put in a pot? Oh no, not V content. Oops. What do you put in a pot? D. What does D do? Wait. You have to click on places to do things faster. That is so cool. Wow. Now we can eat it. Can you put it in there? No. That is so cool. Right, let's go back into build mode. Let's see this. Right, we have that out, and I don't think we've ever set. Actually, no, we have set in a chair like this, but. Ooh, damn, this is good. And the border, oh my gosh, I'm in love. Ooh, we have stools, little stools. Let's see what they do. Just a little step up. Wait, can you put things on them? Because we could have so many new things. You can. Oh my gosh, we can figure out how to make, like, you know, like DIY things. I think that is everything. So I think that's everything. I'm not actually sure. Let me go check. Roofs. On roofs. Okay, what should we place? And does it mean any object? Well, actually, it's not letting me place anything on the roof, so don't think this works very well. You better not mean kids can drive as well, because if kids can drive... Take ingredients. I'm just going to make a garden salad. That's what the stool is for! Oh my gosh. So much has been added, and it's all crazy. Oh my gosh, this is like the best update they've had. I love it so much. Start again. This update is actually amazing. I can't get over it. I'm going to use this so much now. Oh my gosh, it's so cool. I love it. I think I might end the video here. So if you're new to the channel, make sure you like and subscribe. And also watch my other videos as well, because that will help the channel a lot. Comment down what other things you think I should do, or any ideas or games I should play, you know? I might do anything you guys ask, literally. And make sure you just enjoy the videos. If you don't, maybe just, you know, still like it and tell me what you didn't like and what I can fix, because that will really help, because I want you guys to be the happiest you can be. So, bye guys. Hope to see you next time.